Hey guys, I hope you all are doing good. This is Shiwani and welcome to my channel. I know you must be wondering who is this new face here. So let me introduce myself. I am a self-taught makeup artist and YouTube has helped me a lot in this matter. So what you all gonna see in this in my channel, so let me tell you about it. I'm gonna post makeup hacks videos, some looks, some fashion hacks for especially for curvy girls, and then you're gonna see some randomness too. So yeah, today's video is going to be a everyday look for college going girls, office going girls. So let's get started with this look. So yeah, you guys will need these products only if you go according to me. First of all, you'll need a good base, like you'll need a good sunscreen and moisturizer. So this is what I use. This is Vaseline Healthywhite moisturizer and I use it like daily for my skin, and it's really very helpful for like for your glowing skin if you want a glowing skin. Yeah, so first of all, I'm going to use this a little bit. Take a little amount, just massage into your skin very nicely so it gets absorbed. Now you need a lip balm. So here's the lip balm. It's from Fresh brand, Sugar lip balm, and it's in berry shade. So it's like a tinted lip balm and it is really very nice for your lips. Apply a little bit. So yeah, the second product is a BB cream. This is my very loved, best loved BB cream I've ever used, and it has like SPF 30 also, so you don't need a sunscreen. You can just use this. Take a little amount, just because this BB cream doesn't have any shades for specific skin tones, so you just need a little amount to cover your dark circles or pimple spots you have on your face. Just take it, apply. I have these marks on my face, so I'm going to apply on that areas only. Underneath my eyes, some mound on my forehead. And just then with your fingers dab. Everything's been so messed up here lately. It's really sticky or oily, so if you are a oily skin type, so you can just use a fine talcum powder or a setting powder to like set it up. Take some. I use this Whitetone powder. Like, I have been using this powder for like 6 to 7 years now and I'm loving it. I'm not switching again, guys. Just take your brush, take this powder a little bit. So messed up here lately. Pretty sure he don't wanna be my baby. After setting your powder, you can just go and define your brows. Like, I use this pencil from ADS. Outline your eyebrows and then fill it up. So you're done with your brows. I'm done with my brows. I have groomed my brows and I have shaped my brows. correctly. So you can, if you're like, you cannot step out your home without your liner, so here's a small tip for your everyday look. You can just use a little bit of liner, like a thin liner. So I'll show you guys. Just applied my eyeliner, then afterwards you going to use your favorite lipstick. If you want a bold lipstick or any nude one, you can go for it, but for my everyday look I always use a nude lipstick, like a brown nude or a mauve pink something. I am using today, it's from Miss Claire soft matte lip cream 58 number. It's my favorite go-to lipstick, so you can just check it out on any selling stores online. Have a drink on me, just do the fair. Ooh, you don't love me, you don't love me. So I'm done with my lipstick, and I guess I've done with my everyday look here. So guys, you can find every product I have used here in the description below. You can find my social media links to my handles on Instagram, Snapchat and Twitter. I'm going to mention in the description below. So yeah, please like, share and subscribe this video. Thank you.